Bucks traded back down. They traded down to 31. Again, Bruce Irvin of 2012 was their last first-round selection. Let's hear who they have to wrap up night one here in Chicago.
With the 31st pick in the 2016 NFL Draft, the Seattle Seahawks select Jermaine Ifedi, tackle, Texas A&M. That concludes the first round of the 2016 NFL Draft. Thank you all for being here. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow night at 6 o'clock local time. Good night, everybody.
Jermaine Ifedi, offensive tackle, 2015 second team All-SEC.
First round Texas A&M offensive tackles continues. Jermaine Ifedi, they announced him as a tackle. Some people like him inside guard. 37 starts between right tackle and right guard. Massive, powerful. I question his technique a little bit. A little bit of a waistbender, drops his hat, but he's gifted. He's got movement skills. He holds his hands low. He's a little bit of a grabber. He's going to have to learn to get his hands up high and punch. See him at the right tackle position, but look at the feet. Whether he's a tackle or guard, he's going to be coached by one of the best position coaches in the NFL, Tom Cable. So some of this technique stuff I'm talking about will disappear. He's a really good pick for a team that needs an offensive line.
And you mentioned Tom Cable now. A couple years ago in that Super Bowl win, that offensive line has been wiped out. You're talking about this year losing Russell.